Can I use this? Oh, wait. What's up, buddy? You want seeds? I can get you seeds. Yeah. That looks like I'm running around in my pajamas, honestly. We have one person assigned to this. And just make meals. I should probably make a storage chest, that way I can put down items. Storage box. Wood? Fish? Cabbage? And water? If I put them in there, somebody can- means they can have the ability to use them. Right? Hopefully we get enough leaves out of this. Leaf in the wind. Again, you have a house to live in. Why are you sleeping on the ground? That don't make any sense. Wood. Gift. Okay, guess I have nothing meaningful to gift you. Sorry for even bothering you, sir. Put meat there. What else? Any leaves we find? Sure, I'll do for now, I suppose. Also put in teriyaki meals. Boom. Now he has a place to store them. Let's do that. That way we no longer use steel for our meals. For the meals. Oh, sup. Another person coming in. What you want? Six water? Jesus, you are a thirsty boy, huh? I'm gonna have him work in the pump. Not me. Him. The flint. There we go. That way they'll also stop using all my water for making meals. See? Build a rock for settlers to sleep on. There you go. Enjoy, I suppose. Okay. We upgraded that. Do not have whatever that's needed. Move you over there. Oh, we haven't gotten a new assignment. Diving station, that sounds cool. Another 10 steel, and we're across. A scuba station, settlers assigned here will dive underwater to tame sand, fish, and ores. There's 3% chance of injury. Smelter. Wish I could yoink that. There's water on that station that I can't do anything about. What can I do for you? You want 8 water? Jesus. Cooked fish. Come to daddy. There we go. Nice. Yeah, having 2 people work and move stuff, that'll help. There's food for them. Thanks for the 1 sand. Oh. Ah, nice. Some metal. Need two more. What was I building? Building something. Sign Pinky? Interesting name. It's Pinky and the brain, 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 brain. Bring inputs? No, stop wasting my wood, please, right now. I don't need more charcoal. I know you need some for the kitchen, but apart from that. You look fancy, sir. No, we're good on people right now. I need a dining table. Very nice. Very good, very nice. Ah, we got the steel. Nice. Insert chicken feed. Okay, so we have access to chickens now. Not too sure what we'll do with the little blighters, but like a quick overview. Okay, I didn't realize the tutorial. Cook fish. Select sand for this thing. Build a smelter. What's up, bud? Oh, I guess you were highlighted because that was what was assigned to that. Um Right, base, smelter. Crafting? Guess we need to put back on the input on this thing. I mean, I do. Like the little sort of necktie thing you got going on, friend. Just reach you. That's a goldfish. Pick up the poop. Okay. Research that. Put rain catches on those. Is that another goldfish? It is. Come to Zati. Don't need a water storage. I don't know how to route that. You really only do one brick at a time? That's gonna get annoying real quick. Bricks, please. Glass for the second smelter. Let's do this. Charcoal. Something there. I mean, things are running a little bit more smoothly. Oh, I need to... Don't I have a research for cooked meat? Hang on. If not, then I'll just eat the cooked meat. Upgrade a smelter with bricks. Upgrade a smelter with steel. Which I have none of. I do not like how large these rocks are. Let's get you to go get some ore, please. It's melting. What can I do for you? Any seeds? You would yoink that right in front of me, wouldn't you? How are we doing on meals?
want to go home.
Some sort of recreation to boost the morale. Okay. Make sure they're assigned to that. Happiness is super low. Can I get you to not be a needy bitch? Is that possible? Have you considered it? That'd be pretty awesome, don't you think? Some more stuff. Cooked fish. Oh, there I am. Ate them both. You idiot boy. Sand away.
I miss my family.
Miss your family? Well, there's nothing I can do about that. Have you considered not bitching about it? Spiritual place, that'll help them. Wait, and got. Hello? Grab them. Grab the peacock. Sad. Well, hopefully, once the prayer lounge is done, you'll be happy again. Until then, you lot's gonna have to continue being miserable shits.